You have $3. $3. And you take away two. How many dollars do you have?
26